graze my shin. Ow! Sterling Hotel, Dr. Reed, and the CDC seat out of here. Ocean Avenue. The Sterling Hotel must be close. This green zone is looking nice and quiet. The Sterling Hotel. At last. Hello. Everyone's had the same idea. Signs of survivors. Awesome. I can almost smell that crisp laundry. Big hot bath, and it's a first-class seat out of LA again. Steady, I'm human. And enchanting company.
Oh, you are, huh? You're not here to eat us, then?
There isn't enough ketchup in the world.
Comedian, huh? They look human to you.
So-so.
Well, okay, then. Humans can be redeemed. Don't need to waste a bullet on this one. Hey, keep up the good work, Denise. Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Let's talk in my office.
We spoke on the radio about the vaccine.
Shh. Walk with me. I'm glad you made it. Really glad, but we gotta keep your specialness on it down low. If you really are what we've been looking for, then CDC's gonna want to talk to you. So...
Doctor, he doesn't want to take his shot.
Hey, Luther. Hey, don't worry. It's just gonna pinch a bit. Let's keep walking. Where was I,
CDC's going to...
CDC, right. The CDC's gonna... Hey, I told you to stay off that foot. You want me to cut it off? Come on. Hey, come this way, huh? Now. So glad you're here. Now, they're gonna send a chopper to pick you up and take you to Colorado. Just you. So, I don't want my people here getting hope when they got none. You understand?
None. I wasn't expecting that.
Oh, we'll be okay. Fall over 9 times and you get up 10. That's what I always say. But you got a miracle in your blood. If we can get you to Colorado, humanity has a chance.
Okay. So, you call a chopper, or...?
Well, I need to let them know you're here first, and then yeah.
We're out of food. We need to sweep those apartments before someone else cleans them out.
No, Tisha. We gotta put that on hold. This person here is our new priority.
Hey, Jacob.
They're more important than people starving?
Yeah. I mean, kind of. I can't really talk about it right now, but...
That's fine. Look, you stay here. I'm gonna go with these guys. We'll be back soon.
Hey, you do not go outside without me. They can handle it.
Hey, Doc, you know we ran out of food? What's the plan?
Dad! I am not a little girl anymore. I have to do my share.
Yeah. Obviously, you've lost your mind. There are terrorists out there that
you... Just let her go, Doc. She wants to be part of the team.
Jimmy, I am talking to my daughter.
I'm sick of talking. Jimmy's right. I need to do something.
After all that's happened, you think I'm going to let you out of my sight?
Oh,
I'm going to let you turn into one of them like your mother?
Oh, no.
Tisha, I'm sorry, but I can't lose you two.
You're right, Dad. I shouldn't put this on you. It's not fair.
Well, okay then. Come on.
See you later.
Yeah. This is no place for human beings.
Hey, Doc, a word of advice. You want to stay top dog? You let your daughter take her chances just like everyone else.
Jimmy, I have got enough things to be focusing on without your bullshit.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Yeah, you do that.
The fuck you looking at?
Don't make me say it, chum.
I need to radio CDC, but I don't want to draw too much attention to you, so... Look, you make yourself at home, and I should have some good news soon, okay?
I'm knackered. I could sleep for a week. Oh, I could murder a full English. Oh.